On getting to the basement, Nancy and the police found Sam, who was no longer breathing. Unknowingly to Penny, the police had tailed her to the location where she dropped off her husband. Sylvia took him into an empty warehouse, gagged him and tried to wake him up. She noticed she had being found out by the police. She couldn't bear the thought of going back to jail to spend a lifetime. And she couldn't have Steve going back to Penny. She shot Steve in the head and also shot herself in the head, ending her life before the police could get to her. The end.